Aztec fever is running high, but how much do students actually know about the team? Let's find out! The San Diego Aztecs are off to their best start in 100 years of school history, 21-0, undefeated. But how many students on campus are actual fans and know anything about the team, or are they just jumping on the bandwagon? Let's go find out. Cut! Here we go. Hey, are you an Aztecs fan?
Yeah.
You are. Can I quiz you?
Sure.
Okay, I want to see just how much you know about your favorite team that you're supporting.
All right.
Question number one, who is this man?
Couldn't tell you.
Okay, what's the student section called, the cheering section? Do you go to school here?
I do. Okay. And I'm blanking on everything right now.
Hey, buddy.
Hello.
Are you an Aztecs fan?
Yes, ma'am.
You are? Have you gone to a game this year?
No, I'm going on Saturday, though.
Hey, are you an Aztecs fan?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, who's your favorite player?
I can't say offhand.
You can't say offhand?
They're all the best.
Really good? Yeah. Okay. What is the student section called at the basketball games?
It's called the Aztec Lane. The Aztec crowd.
Wait! Hey, you guys, who is your mascot?
My mascot? We Aztecs, Aztec Warriors, come on.
And what does the Aztec blow into?
Bandpipe?
Who is the legendary coach that is retired whose name you might find somewhere on a basketball court?
Steve Fisher.
Yeah, how do I win?
Nothing. We're number one. We're number one. Who's this guy?
Kawhi Leonard.
Oh, ding, 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 ding.
Hello.
Who does he play for now?
Clippers.
Yanni Wenzel, yeah.
Yay, give me an A. What does the Aztec blow into?
Blow dart or something?
Blow dart. Close. Some sort of a shell.
Conch shell.
Conch? Is it conch or conch?
I always said conch.
I always said conch too. We're gonna need to verify that.
Ugly! I don't know.
Give me a C! Give me a C! E! C! S! What does that spell?
Go Aztecs!
Go Aztecs!
Go Aztecs!
Go Aztecs!
Go Aztecs! Oh man, that was quite a day, huh guys? Running around campus, I'm not as young as I used to be. You wanna grab some breakfast? Huh? Good luck tonight, by the way. Kick some New Mexico butt.